our enemies, these two wicked men. That is why we must destroy them at all costs. Anything associated with it must be annihilated, starting with the Christians. Anyone who does not receive the mark is against us. Get lost.
There's no peace.
For anyone who reveals the infidels, who will not accept the mark and worship the statue, we will not stop until we have rid the earth of all infidels.
This is about something greater.